please read first? Oops, wait a second. An envelope inside an envelope. Dear question mark, January 28th, 2012. As you can tell, I don't know who to address this letter to. This is the first of many letters that I will write to you. I don't know who you are, where you are, or anything about you, but I trust in God that He is looking after you each and every day, captivating your heart. I trust in His will and divine plan for us. I cannot wait for this day that we stand together with God in front of our family and friends as we celebrate this beautiful sacrament of our marriage. I want you to know that I think about you, pray for you daily. I pray that your relationship with God grows stronger each and every day, and that His love overflows with grace and love. I pray that He continues to help you through times of temptation and struggle, and that you will never give up on Him. I pray for your purity and that you have saved yourself for me as I have promised for you. I know, especially in the world today, this is nowhere to be found and not easy. Yet He will provide us with the grace and strength that we so desperately need. I will continue to offer up the sacrifices for you, whether it be through fasting, not going to every party, resisting temptation, or offering up my pain, as I truly believe sacrifice is the definition of love. Every day is one closer to you, and I can't wait not only to share all of my letters with you, but to share my life with you, God, and create beautiful family together. I love you and always will. Nicole.
Excited for today. Today is the day our lives change forever. Beautiful, I love you so much, and I am ready to lay my life down for you. Today I will give you all of me, and I promise I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. About us and everything we do. I have known you have been the one I want to spend my life with for a long time now, and it's so crazy we are finally here. You are amazing in every way. Words cannot describe how blessed I am and how perfect you are for me. We definitely balance each other out. I love all the mother-like qualities about you. They are so attractive, and I am so lucky. The most attractive part about you is your faith, so deep and real. You always want to do God's will, and they are so firm and strong where you stand. Please do not ever change. I am so glad that we are both always wanting to grow in our faith, and we both know God is at the center of our relationship. Without Him, we are nothing. You are already glowing, and your joy and excitement shines. I'm so excited to see you walk down that aisle with that gorgeous dress, and I already know you will look stunning. you for putting so much time and effort into this day. It means so much to me. Now it is time to let God take the wheel, and you can just enjoy this day as much as possible. God bless. I love you so much.
You have always been respectful, loving, caring, nurturing, and my right-hand girl. As we remember the day we brought you to the church on the day of your baptism, all dressed in white, making a commitment to bring you up in the Catholic faith, it is with great joy that we brought you today to the church on your wedding day. For you now to continue your faith journey with Brian.
Dear Brian, our wedding day, June 3rd, 2017. As you can tell, I've had this letter for you for a long time now. I'm so honored and blessed that God has answered every one of my prayers. Today, I become your wife. I will love and honor you all the days of my life. I mean every single one of those words in our vows with my whole heart. Brian, you are the most amazing man I've ever met. You are so incredibly grateful, kind, respectful, and loving. You work so hard in all that you do, and I'm so proud of you. You truly make me a better person, and I thank you for that. The way you love and honor God gives me the greatest joy. It makes me fall in love with you over and over again. The way you interact with children always warms my heart. I cannot wait to begin a family with you. You're going to be the most amazing father. Thank you for sacrificing, loving, and honoring me. Thank you for saving yourself from me. I look forward to becoming one with you, just as God intended. I'm so excited to walk down the aisle today in front of God, our family, and friends. I give you my promise for life. I am so incredibly blessed to be your bride, your wife, and your best friend. I pray this day and the rest of our days together are all that God has created them to be. I love you with my whole being, your bride, Nicole, soon to be Michael. Alright, let's go get married.
Nicole and Brian, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We have.
I have.
Good job. Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
I will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I will.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Meaning, I, Brian,
take you, Nicole, to be my wife. I promise to be good to you in good times and in bad, to love you and honor you all in sickness and in health. I promise to love you and honor you all the days of our life.
I, Nicole, take you, Brian, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad. I will in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. When God is joined, we must not divide. Lord, there we go, good. Lord, bless these rings which we bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Nicole, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Brian, take this ring. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Kindness and mercy, and ultimately my wish for you both is that your marriage may be blessed with an authentic love that leads you into deeper communion with Christ and with one another, and a love that may strengthen you and carry you both through the years to come. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Merkel.
You've grown into a man that I admire and I love to know it. Your faith and love have taught me more than you will ever know. May you feel the deepest of joys throughout your wedding and find small ways to keep those joys alive for you and Nikki as years go on.
Great role model for me. She has been like a second mother. She teaches me sewing, she helps me with baking and cooking and homework and so much more. I like it when I get alone time with Nikki. But the last 5 years, there's been one good looking guy hanging around at our place. Brian.
I'm gonna stand by you.
Stand
even if we're breaking
me.
Down.
Whoa.
We can find a way to break through.
Stand
even if we can't find heaven.
Whoa.
I'll walk through hell with you.
Love, you're not alone.
Cause I'm gonna stand by you.
Put your empty hands in mine.
When the night has come.
Scars, show me all the scars you hide.
And the land is dark.
Hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open.
And the moon is the only light we see. Oh, tears make kaleidoscopes in your eyes.
No, I won't be afraid.
Hurt, I know you're hurting, but so am I. Love, if your wings are broken, borrow mine so yours can
just
open
just as long
too.
As you stand,
I'm gonna stand by
me.
You.
I'm gonna stand by you.
Stand even
by
if we're breaking
me.
Down, whoa, we can find a way to break through.
Stand
even if we can't
me.
Find heaven,
whoa,
I'll walk through all with you.
Love, you're not alone. Cause I'm gonna stand by you. Sometimes it's unclear why it's beating.
Tumble and fall.
Love, if your wings are broken, we can work through those emotions.
And the mountains should crumble.
I'm gonna stand by you.
Oh, truth, I guess truth is what you believe in.
I won't cry.
Faith, I think faith is having a reason.
No, I won't shed a tear.
Love, if your wings are broken, borrow mine so yours can
just
open
as long
too.
Cause
I'm gonna stand by you.
I'm gonna stand by you.
Stand even
by
if we're breaking
me.
Down.
Whoa.
We can find a way to break through.
Stand
even if we can't
me.
Find heaven.
Whoa.
I'll walk through hell with you.
Love, you're not alone.
Stand by
cause
I'm
me.
Gonna stand by you. I'll be your eyes till yours can shine.
I'll be your arms. I'll be your steady satellite. You can't rise. Well, I'll crawl with you on hands and knees. Cause
I'm gonna stand by you.
Stand
even
by
if we're breaking
me.
Down.
Whoa.
We can find a way to break through.
Stand
even if we can't
me.
Find heaven.
Whoa.
I'll walk through hell with you.
Love, you're not alone.
Stand by you.